downstairs, light, and we'll be all going with, like, some shit's going light. Down. You gotta wake up right now and be all responsible. I came down here all groggy thinking I had to fuck somebody up. Were you being a dick, or was he being a dick? Which one of you was being a dick? Were you? We're both being a dick. Because I got woken up, so somebody has to explain some shit.
He wasn't being a dick. He probably took me the wrong way.
Oh no, our kids took you the wrong way. They were like, somebody's fucking with dad, you gotta wake up. And I was like, huh? Who's fucking with what?
I wasn't violent towards them though.
I was just ragging on him. It was just any sort of anything. That's their attitude. Somebody's fucking with dad. And I was like, I'm up, who am I fighting? And they're like, you better go downstairs.
Right.
So I came downstairs like, who the fuck am I fucking up? No, I got woken up because there was a bunch of whatever, and I thought I had to come down here and fuck somebody up because everybody, the kids woke me up and they were like, dad's in trouble!
They told about you making fun of me.
He called him an 8-year-old, and I was like, nobody puts baby in a corner, I'm on a bed. And then Jared's thrown up, I'm like, what the shit, this thing's going on? I just went to bed because I had a headache. What are you all doing? Y'all done fucked up right now.
I forget what I even said about the 8-year-old thing. I forgot how that whole thing went down.
I don't know, our 16-year-old hasn't forgotten it, because she was like... So were you like...
Some people take things way too personal.
Well, their mom does, so she was like, were you like our mom with shit? I'm like, no, I'd like to assess the situation before I start stabbing people. I should have let the shit go. And I asked him, and he was like, oh no, it's fine. Have a drink. And I was like, alright, that's cool, but I have a migraine, so it won't be too nice. And he's like, shit's good.
You're being filmed for training purposes.
Are you training? Are you taking a picture?
Yeah.
Well, wait a check.
I'm waiting. What's the song you want to hear for $5? What is your request?
All American Girl.
Don't know it. Sorry.
What? Well, what do you know? Like,
everything else besides that song. We know 4 billion songs except for that one song.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. We don't know that one either.
Well, you tell me what you know.
Well, I can go down the list and play stuff that we do and hope you like it.
Oldies.
No, we already did our one oldie song.
Ma'am, do you like rock and roll music?
Well, we like rock and roll.
Or do you like country western?
Country western.
Apparently they don't.
We do a country western song.
Oh, God. Okay. Dan, shut up. Well, let me mess with these people for a second.
Country western, so I can dance.
Okay. Ready? Okay.
I'm a guitarist too. I play 40 years. I'm a rhythm guy. I don't play a beat. But that's why I was watching you play a beat. I love watching lead guys. But I'm a rhythm. Neil Young, Eagle.
Right.
Very basic A, B, C, D, E, F, G, minors, you know. But I can sing, you know. Not real good.
Right.
But Mick Jagger couldn't sing either.
He's a style singer. He's very unique.
It's all attitude.
Yeah.
It's all attitude.
Yeah. He's all about
attitude.
Charisma.
Attitude. That's right. Why people
But he can't sing. He's not a vocalist, but he can sing. And people love him.
When I play open mics and I play in bars and shit, people come up and say, you know what? You don't have the greatest voice and you're not the best guitarist, but you got something. And that's it.
That's all you need to be a star. You got to have something.
I got something, you know. I've never had anybody ever come up and say, you know what, you suck. Never.
That's a good thing.
And I played for 40 years.
And if you sit there and do that, then you sit there and say that Alice in Chains right now with that little bitch boy who looks like a Lenny Kravitz knockoff.
Lenny Kravitz?
Yeah. It's Alice in Chains. It's not Alice in Chains without Lane fucking Stanley. And he's dead, so that's how
shit goes. Alright, so you're not gonna call Journey because they don't have Steve Perry anymore? You're gonna give them a new name too?
That's a ripoff.
Right.
And
there's so many bands that are doing that now.
Yeah, and they're
so are you gonna go out and change the name?
Yeah, okay. They should.
You
honestly? Can, no, you no, no. Alice in fucking Chains is not Alice in Chains without fucking Lane Staley.
But you can't underestimate this show. He did a great job.
No, he's great.
Even though he looks like Lenny Kravitz.
I still wouldn't fucking death dig up my
All that proved was that Jerry Cantrell was just as
shit.
Important as Lane.
Are you mocking me right now? Because
no,
I will fuck your ass up because
not.
I got out
I'm just explaining that.
Because they would be shit without me. Even on his acid trip in a little fucking wheelchair in Seattle.
I'm just paying for
it. It is what it is. Just like Chester fucking Bennington being.
Yeah, that doesn't work. We saw Scott. Actually, my buddy's band warmed up for Scott at the Detroit Hard Rock. The fucking month before he died.
No, yeah. Not the month.
And if I hadn't, had to play country music in a cover band at night, we would have been there and partying with Scott. Way over. I would have loved to go to that show. I told Mikey, I'm like, fuck, dude, I'm gonna fucking play at some bullshit bar playing country. I want to party with you and Scott Whalen. He died 4 weeks later. John Rickles?
It's part of my job. It's part of the stage persona. Yes.
Can you play Tom Petty Wildflowers?
I don't know the one.
Can you play Tom Petty anything?
Nope. Sorry.
Okay. Can you play what?
I was about to play something and then you said no, so
but just don't make it so hard. Make it I wanna dance like this.
You wanna play something dancey?
Yeah.
Like a dance song or like a rock song with a dance beat? You want a dance song? A rock song with a dance beat. I gotcha. Okay.
I'm not difficult.
You ready?
I like.
This is a rock song with a dance beat. I swear. This actually has a disco beat in it.
All aboard! Lamb of God. They're solid.
Oh, yeah. They're great, yeah.
Fucking Griff.
No, somebody needs to
plays
go
all the simple licks continuously, flawlessly. Just,
Lamb of God? No. No, we need to take his ass and slap him around a little bit. So you killed a guy. It's not the first fucking time this has happened in a metal band. You just happen to be in a country where you got away with it. Yeah, Randy Blythe, yeah. His PTSD is starting to piss me off because he's getting way too sensitive and you can't do that.
PTSD?
He killed a guy.
I know he killed a guy.
And Frog.
It was an accident.
But they still want to try him for
right.
it. And while he was there, he dried out from his alcoholism.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
And that's all he does now. It's like, fuck him up. Like, you gotta be on a better path. You gotta do whatever. And I'm like, dude, you're fucking metal. Don't make me slap your ass around. Come on. Stop being a little bitch.
It wasn't his fault.
These things fucking happen. You kill a guy, that shit happens. You fucking wipe your pussy and you walk the fuck on.
We don't do free bird.
No, not at all.
Sorry.
Nope. What y'all do?
Anything else? I don't know. I'm in the middle of a show. Can I keep going?
Go ahead.
Okay. Sorry.
You know who you look like? Oh. The guy straight out from Bon Jovi.
You talking about John? Richie. I've never gotten that one before. Okay, I'll take that.
Yeah.
Cool.
You look exactly like Richie
Sambora.
Sambora.
Cool.
Exactly.
Cheers to that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Exactly.
Oh, crap.
Same guy.
Same guy?
Yeah. What?
Why are guys buying me drinks?
Because Paul's a nice guy to see also.
What happened to the days when girls would buy the guy's band? The guy in the band.
Guy would buy
the girl. But you
girls
know what I'm trying
buy,
to say.
Girls would buy the
play. The guy, the girl, the drinky, yeah.
Apparently, Jared vomited so profusely and so loudly that he got security called on us. So you better go up. He's good now. You walk that shit off. I told him nobody ties on my watch being a bitch.
Yes. Question.
This lady
words.
Wants a rock song.
Rock song.
Hard.
Hard.
Big.
You read my mind. I was about to do a hard rock song with a dance beat. Ready? Here's some Judas Priest for your dancing pleasure.
I got you cigarettes.
All right, well.
Find a light.
Suck my dick in the light.
Wait, suck your hold dick on. Later. Okay. Although, you should be sucking my dick.
You got a dick now?
I've always had a dick, stay hard.
Yeah,
I'm just
I knew
dick.
It. I just didn't pay attention.
Yeah, I know.
I don't have to learn anything I don't want to learn.
Hey,
hey, what?
Huh? Your 40th birthday.
Your 40th birthday? Happy birthday!
Buck Cherry.
I can do that right after I do her song.
Crazy bitch.
Why is it always... Why is it always the crazy bitches that ask for crazy bitch? Hold on, crazy bitch. I'll get to your song right after I get to some Brian Adams.
Brian Adams? Don't play Brian Adams first.
Don't tell me what to do. Hey, yo.
Hey, you're crazy, but you made so good on my feet. But then when I beat you all night. Hey, you're crazy, but you beat, 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 beat.
That's the G version.
I was about to do some Bowie.
David? Heroes?
Who else is there?
Heroes?
Huh?
Heroes?
No. You didn't get the choice of song now. I only have one song.
What is it?
Let's Dance.
How about
I only have Let's Dance?
Green Day?
Green Day?
Something hot and Skippy?
That's all they have is hot and Skippy.
Go
ahead. Okay, which one should I do first for you?
American Idiot?
What'd you call me?
I didn't call you.
He said American Idiot. I was going to do Longview. Let's do all the things that you want to do.
Where's American Idiot? Oh yeah, it's under A
for Idiot.
I.
Here we go.
I.
Ready? Here we go.
Tiptoe there. Take it easy. Well, maybe I'm drinking Jaeger America.
I get so mad at Maynard. I'm like, come on, you fucking pussy. Get out of the fucking
there
shadows.
The
come
fucking
see
point.
Us. Come on, fucking
that
Maynard.
Is the point.
Come on, fucking Maynard. You fucking pussy.
Your stepmom died, so shut up.
So we got two of them, too.
So shut up.
What's up, birthday girl? She's old enough to drink now. I remember my first beer. Cheers, party people, on the Monday. Make some noise. What's up? How many spring breakers are left? How many locals are here? Who's sober? We gotta work on that. Bar's over there. They serve this luscious thing called alcohol. It makes you feel all warm and fuzzy inside. And then you start to act like these girls. Who's gonna sing it? I can't sing that. I can't sing that. I can go, black, and then my voice is done. It's not gonna happen. Thank you for playing Drive Through. You know, please and thank you, and a tip will get you a lot farther, my friends. I love you all. I can't do everything. What about it? Play it? Is that a demand? What if I don't? You're gonna beat me up in the parking lot after school? I don't know that one. Yeah. Can you play it? I don't know how to play it. Hey, cheated.
There you go, that's $20. Here's Stacy's mom.
And then he goes, I'm like, oh my god, you got a depth deeper than you.
I'm just a poor boy, he's drinking Jägermeister. We'll be right back.
I do. I told you to wait in the car.
Are there any ladies here?
Yeah, there's two at the bar. Go get them.